Studio 103 in Randolph celebrated their 10-year anniversary with the community on Friday. The dance studio held a fun event for children, which included a sidewalk chalk competition, scavenger hunt, an ice cream truck, and grill out. Parents also had the opportunity to sign their children up for lessons and to learn more about dance. Studio 103 owner Chelsea Cookta started doing dance when she was 4 years old and was a Wayne State College cheerleader. She opened the studio to give children an opportunity to learn and try dance.
I wanted to bring that opportunity to the community and give back and have something for these girls, and just wanted to provide something else for the youth.
Cookta said the studio has seen a lot of growth in their dancers. She says her classes go beyond just feeling like dance lessons.
I feel like we're more than just a dance studio here too. You know, all of these girls have become best of friends and we're all like family. I treat every single one of these girls and kids like my own.
Cookta said that the studio has a variety of different dance instructors, which sets them apart from other dance studios in Northeast Nebraska.
By bringing in, you know, instructors from Wayne State College, you know, who are coming from Lincoln, Omaha, Columbus, I just feel like, you know, the diversity of styles that we are providing and different backgrounds just gives us a better advantage.
Dance lessons at Studio 103 start in August. For more information on how to sign up, visit our website. Reporting from Randolph for News Channel Nebraska, I'm Jeremy Skiba.